My name is Aditya Kushwaha, and today I will be reciting the shlokas. Dhritarashtra vacha dharma kshetre kurukshetre samaveta yuyutsavah mamaka pandavaschaiva kim akurvat sanjaya. Dhritarashtra said, O Sanjay, after my sons and the sons of Pandu assembled at the pilgrimage of Kurukshetra desiring to fight, what did they do? Karpanya doshopatasva bhavah prachhami tvam dharma sammuda chetah yakshreha shanishchitam bruhitan me shishyasteham shadimam tvam prapannam. Now I am confused about my duty and have lost all composure because of miserly weakness. In this condition, I am asking you to instruct me and tell what is certain for me. Now I am a disciple and a soul surrendered unto you. Please instruct me. Dehi nosmenyatha dehe kaumaram yavanam jara tatha dehantara praptir dhirastatra namuyate. As the embodied soul continuously passes in this body from boyhood to youth to old age, the soul similarly passes into another body at death. A sober person should not be bewildered by such a change. Matra sparshastu kaunteya shitoshna sukha dukkhataha agamapayano nityas tamstatikshvasya bharata. O son of Kunti, the non-permanent appearance of happiness and distress and their disappearance in due course are like the appearance and disappearance of winter and summer. O scion of Bharata, and one must learn to tolerate them without being disturbed. Na jayate mriyate va kadachin nayam bhutva bhavita va na bhuyah ajo nitya shashvato yam purano na hanyate hanyamane sharire. For the soul, there is neither birth or death at any time. It has not come into being, will not come into being, and does not come into being. It is immortal, eternal, everlasting, and primeval. It is not slain when the body is slain. Thank you.
Dhritarashtra vacha dharma kshetre kurukshetre samaveta yuyutsavaha mamakah pandavaschaiva kim akurvat sanjayaha. Dhritarashtra said, O Sanjaya, after my sons and Pandu's sons assembled on the battle of Kurukshetra, what did they do? Karpanya doshopahata svabhavaha prachamatvam dharma sammuda cheta yachriyasya nishchitam brohitanme shishyasteham shadimam tvam prapannam. Now I have lost all composure due to miserly weakness, and in this state I am asking you to tell me what is right for me. Now I am your disciple and a soul surrendered unto you. Please instruct me. Dehe nosmenyata dehe kaumaram yauvanam jara tata dehantara praptir dhirastatra namohyati. As the embodied soul passes from boyhood to youth to old age, the soul similarly passes to another body at death. A sober person is not bewildered by such a change. Matra sparshastu kaunteya shitoshna sukha dukkada agama payano nityas tamstitikshasva bharata. The non-permanent appearance of happiness and distress are like the appearance and disappearance of summer and winter. They rise from sense perception or sign of Bharata. A person should not be disturbed by such changes. Na jayate mriyate va kadachin nayam bhutva bhavita anabhuyah ajo nitya shashvato yam purano na hanyate hanyamane sharire. The soul is neither born nor died. The soul is primeval, ever existing, eternal. The soul is not slain when the body is slain.
हरे कृष्ण कार्पण्य दोषो पहतः स्वभावः प्रज्ञामि त्वां धर्म समुद्धचेतः यच्चेर्यस्यानिश्चितं ब्रूहि तन्मे शिष्यास्तेऽहं शादिमां त्वां प्रापणाम्. The translation is, Arjun said, I am confused about my duty and I don't know what to do. I am your disciple and my soul is surrendered unto you. Please instruct me. Hare Krishna. Dehi nosminyata dehe komaram vyavanam jara tatha dehantara praptir dhirastatra namuyati. The translation is, as the embodied soul passes from child age to youth to old age, similarly the soul passes to another body at the time of death. Wise people are not confused by this.
Hare Krishna. Dhritarashtra vacha dharma kshetre kuru kshetre samavetaya yudsavaha mamaka pandavaschaiva kim akurvat sanjaya. Dhritarashtra said, O Sanjaya, after my son and son of Pandu assembled in Kurukshetra desiring to fight, what did they do? Karpanya tosha pahatas vapavaha prichvamitvam dharma samudachetaha yachriyasthisya nishitam nabruhitam ne shishyasteham shadimam tvam prapannam. Now I'm confused about my duty and have lost all composure in this miserly weakness. Now please instruct me. Dehi nosvinyata dehe kamaramyavanam jara tata dehantara praptir dhirastatya namohyate. As the embodied soul continuously passes to boyhood, to youth, to old age. Hare Krishna.